Hey y'all, thanks for tuning into my channel. But today we have some tea between Sneakers, of course, Two Baby Mamas, Royalty, and Nike. And just a little bit of tea with his new boo, Tay Tay. So let's go. So this is a text between Sneakers, of course, and his baby mama, Nike. He said, "Baby daddy, I do not like your other BM. She is pure hater, shaking my head. She always sneak dissing with her scary A-word. Don't let what nobody say or do affect what you got going on. If Tay Tay makes you happy, then do you. Who gives a F about how old she is?" Then Sneakers, of course, replied, "Thank you so much, Nike. It's crazy that y'all two are both younger than her, but she acted the youngest. I know that I trolled, but at least I called her and told her everything I was going to do. And here she is trying to ruin my career, shaking my head. And to be taking my twins out of town without my permission and keeping them from me is on another level of disrespect. But she's only doing what she thinks will keep me from being happy and active. But like you said, I won't let her affect my blessings." Later after, Royalty posted on her story, "And I don't like your fake Puerto Rican scary either. I try to ignore you so you can be a mom to your poly baby. But since you and your baby daddy can't seem to keep my name out your mouth, B word, it's up. Come back." So meanwhile, I think Royalty and Nike are ready to put their paws on each other. Then Nike posted this. "I was just there. You had been popping up all day until I touched down. Now it's come back. I'll definitely be back." Then Nike posted, "Talking about poly baby and you shared your man the whole 8 years raggedy. He was never just yours. Don't play with me. Play with them 5 kids in the back at your mama house." So how y'all feel about this situation? Because right now, I really don't know how to feel, because it's like more and more mess, more and more tea is coming up every single day between Sneakers, So Cool and Royalty. I'm going to show y'all a clip of Sneakers, So Cool said he could slap Royalty.
Look, that's what I'm saying. You gotta get that shit. Look how fat that is.
I should have snapped the fuck out of Royalty with this.
So up next, we got text messages between CJ and Royalty, and he claims his statement about slapping her was just for trolling. He also checked her about his boo, 19-year-old Tay Tay. I'm gonna show some resurfaced posts from CJ So Cool's boo. On her post, he said, "I'm really finna be 18 next Saturday." He posted this on November 30th, 2019. On November 5th, 2019, "I wanted to be a YouTube couple so bad, it seems so fun," laughing emoji. So here's Royalty throwing shade at Sneakers, So Cool's new boo, Tay Tay, 21 and up. For the people that don't understand, Sneakers, So Cool's new boo is 19, so she's trying to basically say that she's grown, and yeah. So lastly, we have Sneakers, So Cool post. He posted Royalty over Royalty. And also text from him and Leon. "Leon, what's up?" Then he said, "Leon Rhino died. Leon said, I just got your new science project in the mall. If you want it, Leon." And on the post, he put, "She stole the kids from me and won't let them talk to me. Of course, I'm hurting." Thank you guys so much for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and come back for more tea. Because here, what we do, we spill the tea. Thank you guys again for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.